When Star Wars: A New Hope premiered in 1977, many jaws dropped at the premiere of the space adventure. The moment that really jolted audiences was the early scene set in a drinking hole populated by a wild assortment of aliens. The Mos Eisley Cantina, introduced by Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi, love that guy, has a wretched hive of scum and villainy, has been capturing the imagination of fans for over 47 years. Remember the line, "Hey, we don't serve their kind here. No droids, they'll have to wait outside." Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our RWS Saxophone Ensemble. We hope you will enjoy Cantina Band from Episode 4. Thank you.